Tissue is a growing market, sir. What are the content papers plan to cater the tissue market? Are you planning to set up any plant, sir?
Yeah, we have already planned. Soon we'll be coming with a 40 tons per day plant in tissue paper. It will be mainly in lower GSMs and we'll be concentrating on the facial segment. We will be manufacturing all four segments, but we'll coming with a much softer tissue.
When do you roll out first reel of the tissue papers?
We are planning it in 2020, maybe in the later part of 2020.
Okay. What will the GSM of this tissue paper say?
GSM range, we'll be mainly concentrating from 12.5 to 19 GSM. It will be all virgin pulp.
So will you target to export this tissue paper also? You will try to consume this tissue paper in Indian market only?
We'll be consuming in Indian market also. We are having plans of exports also, and we'll give converted product also.
It has come to a knowledge that tissue has a highest growing demand, sir. Why are you putting a 14 plant? Why not 100 TPD plant, sir?
We have already planned it. Actually, it was in our plan earlier. So I think it will meet our expectations or our demand.
Any product you have launched in a writing printing segment, your copier segment?
Not immediately.
Okay.
We are already expanding our pulp mill capacity, so our expansion will be there in paper. We'll be using our full capacity utilization basically, and we'll be reaching about 1.45 lakh tons from 1.2 within a year or so.
Okay, sir.
In writing and printing.